At a fraction of the price of other high-end rear child bike seats we've tested, the Bellelli Pepe is a pretty sweet little seat for a very reasonable price. More basic and not quite as refined or easy to use as a Thule or Haymax child bike seat, it's still a solid quality option for families on a budget. Here are four things you need to know before you buy the Bellelli Pepe child bike seat. Number one, it's suited for 12 months and older. The Bellelli Pepe is better equipped to hold younger riders as young as 12 months than other seats. With three shoulder strap height adjustments, there's plenty of room for adjusting as your child grows. The Pepe is unique because not all child bike seats have shoulder straps that can be moved low enough to securely accommodate a 12-month-old. Number two, three-point harness. The shoulder straps on the Pepe loosen or tighten by moving the plastic slider up or down. Because there's not a loose end to pull to do this, it's a bit awkward to do. Additionally, you can only pull down to tighten until you hit the buckle. This limited tightening may be an issue for young, petite riders. Unlike most child bike seats, the shoulder straps are permanently connected at the bottom into the top buckle, forming a V. To strap your child in, you have to raise or lower this V over their head. When the straps are tightened to their shortest length, this can cause an issue with helmet clearance if your child's helmet is bulky. One interesting feature the Bellelli Pepe has is that there are two possible insertion points for the buckle. Our younger testers use the hole closer to them, which keeps them snugly in place. As kids grow and get thicker, you can pop out the red plastic piece and change which insertion point you're using to give them more room. Number three, footrests and leg shields. The foot strap is a little strange on the Bellelli Pepe because it hooks behind the footrest instead of on the side. The foot strap also tends to wrap more around a child's ankle than the foot, so be aware that this could bother your little one if they aren't wearing socks or pants. One thing to note about the foot strap is that the end of it can stick into the spokes and make a bunch of noise. My solve was to move the strap end on the outside of one of the rack arms so it can't interfere with the spokes. The Pepe's leg shields point inwards instead of sticking straight forward. On my bike, they actually rest on the rear brake levers. While I have not had any issues, I did read one user review where this actually interfered with the rider's brake functionality. That's the only case I've heard of, but no other seat we've tested has leg shields that bend in this way. Just be aware and make sure that your brakes are not affected by the placement. And number four, mounting system. The Bellelli Pepe comes in two different versions, both mounting to the rear of the bike. One version mounts to a rack, while the other mounts to the frame. Two things to be aware of. Number one, not all bikes will be compatible with both or even either of these mounting styles. Check your bike for compatibility before you buy. It's an issue for all brands of bike seats. Number two, if you go with the rack mounted version, the rack is not included, which is normal. However, be aware that buying a rack will add to the price of getting a child bike seat. So usually a frame mounted version is cheaper if it's compatible with your bike. We tested the rack-mounted version of the Bellelli Pepe, so we'll only cover that mounting system now. Once you have a rack installed on your bike, getting the seat on is pretty easy. Simply set the seat on the rack, turn the side knob, and tighten and clamp the plastic tabs under the seat onto the rack. The instructions weren't 100% clear as to when to stop turning, but you will initially feel the resistance change and the knob will just spin instead of continue to tighten. At that point, based on our experience, to fully tighten the tabs, you need to pull on the knob and continue to tighten until it feels secure. So what's the bottom line? The Bellelli Pepe is a solid quality bang for your buck child bike seat. While not as refined or user-friendly as more expensive seats like the Haymax Caress or the Thule Yet Maxi, it gets the job done for budget-minded families.